In today's video, I will teach you how to adjust color balance in GIMP. Let's get started. Adjusting color balance in image editing is a crucial skill, and GIMP provides various tools for this purpose. One of the simplest yet effective tools is the color balance tool. Here's a detailed guide on how to use it in GIMP. First, open the image in GIMP. Now, to access the color balance tool, open the colors menu. Then go to color balance. The color balance dialog window will appear, allowing fine-tuning of color balance. Adjustments can be subtle for finishing touches or more dramatic for creative effects. Now, choose the range to adjust: shadows, midtones, or highlights. Then experiment to find the correct tonal adjustment category, especially around the division areas. In the Adjust Color Level section, there are three sliders for red, green, and blue channels. Negative values increase a complementary color, for example, reducing red adds cyan. Experiment with sliders to understand their impact on color balance. Then experiment with adjustments to achieve the desired color balance. For example, adjusting midtones towards magenta and yellow can neutralize a bluish tint in an image. Pushing sliders to extreme ends can create bold color effects, but be cautious as extreme adjustments can turn the image into a vibrant but potentially unrealistic result. Now, here's a word of warning about color. The first one is monitor variation. Colors may look different on different monitors. A calibrated monitor is essential for accurate color representation. The second one is color calibration devices. Use color calibration devices to ensure accurate color display. These devices measure and adjust the difference between displayed and expected colors. The third one that you have to keep in mind is a cost consideration. Color calibration devices can range from $100 to professional-grade options. Even budget-friendly devices can significantly improve color accuracy. And last, for a recommendation, consider using a color calibration device like the Spider X Pro for improved color accuracy even with budget options. By following these steps and considering color calibration, users can master color balance adjustments in GIMP, enhancing the overall tone and feel of their images. If you find this video helpful, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And if you want to see more tutorials, turn on the notification bell to get notified whenever we upload new videos.